inside, you close the door, and then you press this button, and then we'll just give you a full set. And that's very awesome, and also, I'm just going to delete this one. And Daddy sounds like, Daddy, I don't know why, but he likes gold armor and gold tools. Which they only have 33 thighs, and then they're dead. And over here we got the Queen Jet. As you can see, we also made a little skull there and a chicken statue, and we also made a skeleton statue, which it is all the way right there. As you can see, it is loading. And this is a main character, you're wondering what game is this. And we also have the Adventure Tower and more roads. But first we'll start down. And then... we have this so you can grab the elytra, and then you stand here, and this button will let you go, and then you fall down so you can use the elytra. Really? Did you need to close on me? And then we have a lot of other stuff. On this one, it shoots fireballs. And this one shoots rockets. Those are actually fireworks, but just use them at rocket, but okay, thank you. We'll move on to the next one. This room is the chest room. Pretty empty chest, we haven't put anything in. And then the farm room, I got rid of the trees, they're too big. The kitchen, and then this room. And I actually have a secret basement that Dad didn't really tell me, but you need to get a white carpet and then break this one. Then you're at my secret basement. I kind of covered it. I couldn't still remember where it was supposed to be. You can just place that back. And then, the outside of it is the Avenger Tower. As you can see, we also got little farms there. You can just look through the window. And this is our house. What it's supposed to look like. And as you can see, 1200, why do we need this? This is being all the power of the stone. And then we have the road where you got a little car that has a villager inside, a little home. And then this one is the armor. And then the food. And then bank. And after that we have a training. As you can see, it says training on the sign. We put 3 doors because we don't want the zombie to break out. And this is our training. We have a walk. We have a bedrock staircase, and then we have some few things for us to spawn, and we did do some things. And then we over here we have the cooking room. The fire's supposed to be cooking! Okay, whatever. But this is what it's supposed to look like. And then after that, we have Daddy's house right over there. The road looks very good. Why does Daddy put insurance almost everywhere? And then we have our shooting range, but it is supposed to work like this. You come inside and then you see that, but there's no mob. You put different arrows and normal bows. This is no super bow. And then we step on this, a sign comes out. It's a pressure plate with redstone connecting to that. And that's how it spawns. It does it with the other. And on the side, it kind of says, no super bow. That means you cannot have a enchanted bow like this one. That's what called it a chance. My dad made this and he also made some super arrows. And it says, this is a shooting range. And over here, we have the beast for your mind. That's pretty much all. Oh wait, that's not all. We have the school, which is right there. There's some big kids in there that we know how to spawn now. Looks like that first barn. Okay, and here we have the chicken statue. And then inside there's a spawner chicken. Why do we have a lot of red meat? looks like Derek, though. I don't know why. He has his horn and he still has golden armor. Wow, why do you like the golden armor, Daddy? And over here is where he is, this little basement he has near somewhere. Stop making gold stuff. Can you guys let in the comment, why does Daddy keep on making gold stuff? Stop making gold stuff! Anyways, we also have